Short track skating is fast, frantic, and on the surface it's simple. Head-to-head racing around an ice rink, and the first to finish wins. In Elise Christie, Britain has one of the best in the world. Here in Turin, she's had a flawless opening 2 days of racing and all but made sure of qualifying for the Games.
By the Games, I'll be at my peak, and obviously just now it isn't really important for me to go out and win medals. It's important for me to qualify them spots for the team. It's been good, I think. Everything's gone well and I'm skating nicely.
With her qualification largely sewn up, Christie must now work hard to conquer the real barrier between her and an Olympic medal.
One of Elise's biggest obstacles will be when she gets to the Games itself. She could quite easily face two or three skaters from the same nation.
If you're in the same race as a few skaters from a strong nation like South Korea or China, chances are they'll work as a team to force you out. So you have to outsmart them. And her success at doing that will probably define Christie's Olympic Games.
Now I'm going to go out and skate more to my weaknesses, try and work on them, because, you know, now I'm in the place I need to be. Skating against three of the same country is one of those things, so hopefully we'll get some practice in with that.
Qualification should be rubber-stamped after the next event in Russia in a week's time, but the battle to outthink her top rivals will go all the way to the Games.